The trial of Katsina State former Governor Ibrahim Shema has commenced amid tight security. Combined security personnel from the Department of State Security, Police and Civil Defense are mounting guard within the High Court premises. The Economic and Financial Crimes Commission dragged Shema and three others to court last year. This was on a 22-count charge of criminal breach of trust and forgery amounting to the tune of 11 billion naira.